The use of cameras or audio and video recording of any kind is strictly prohibited by law without prior permission by the College of the Arts. Food and drinks are not allowed in the auditorium. Out of respect for the performers and those around you, please do not talk during the event, and if you must leave, do so during the pause between pieces or at intermission. Thank you for your attendance and your patronage. Please enjoy the performance.
you very much. Thank you very much. That was Breezy Sack Blues by Don Ritter, arranged by Paul Murtha. Hope you enjoyed that piece. One of our goals with the New Jazz Ensemble in Chicago. Welcome. Glad to have you. And to those watching via YouTube, welcome to you as well. So glad to have you come out on Tuesday night and check out some jazz. One of our goals going into second semester from our first semester concert, we want to get some more folks willing solos tonight. So, wow, that was amazing there. I want to recognize Tucker Browning from Bob. It's opening up, y'all over here. Ronald Morton on alto sax, way up the top, way up the top. Tyler Aldridge on trumpet. Miles Jackson on sax. Richard Cruz on guitar. James Thigpen on tenor sax. And Asa Ballard on trumpet. Excellent job in the solos. It's our goal, and we're doing our programming, we try to play some different styles and get you a different feel as we go from song to song. So that was a straight ahead bluesy feel here. We're gonna kind of go towards a tune that kind of is in the flavor of Miles Davis. If you know Miles Davis is So What, a popular composer by the name of Gordon Goodwin, who's written a ton of music out there, but was chatting with Springfield earlier. He's written some things for the other than upper level groups, and so stuff that we can handle as well. This piece here, Told You So, it's gonna sound a little bit, you may think you're listening to So What by Miles Davis, and there's a musical term for that, and I've forgotten it already, but it's gonna come up again, and I'm gonna mention it because my brain's gonna come back around and I'll mention it. It's contrafact, is what it is. Contrafact. And I'll mention that again because we have another tune. So, solo song here, this will feature on tenor sax Dylan Goodyear and on trombone Daniel Lowe. Please enjoy Gordon Goodwin's Told You So. Thank you. Dylan Ringu, tenor sax. Daniel Lowe, trombone. That was, I told you, kind of Miles Davis-y. Early in the, probably around the late 50s, 1960s, the element of funk came into play. If you study your funk history, jazz history, and we started to get James Brown and, you know, like 58, 60, and jazz kind of followed suit along with funk and R&B. And so we got what we call fusion, you know, where you kind of fuse the two. And so another popular saxophonist and pianist, Cannonball Adderley, wrote a tune called Sack of Wool. And it definitely has this fusion of funk and jazz with jazz chords. And this is a Cannonball Adderley tune arranged by Mark Taylor. And we're going to hear several people blow on this and play on this. I have solos by Jalon Palmer on trombone, we're going to hear. And we're also going to hear from Swingin', I call him Swingin' Sammy James, on bass. And Dylan Goodyear on tenor sax. All right? This is called Sack of Wool. Thank you. Sackawole. All right, Sackawole. Y'all like that? All right, all right. Got to talk a little bit about this one, this next piece. I've had the pleasure of, this is my second semester doing this, and getting a chance to work with not only these students, but be around this faculty. And of course, I've been around Valdosta State a long time, graduated here, I've come to a lot of concerts, and you never know who you're really hanging out with, you know? And so I've known David Springfield a lot of years. He's been here, I don't know, 20 years or so, and I've known him most of those years. And you know how you can know somebody and not know somebody, you know? And so I finally realized that, I just realized, like, I don't know, 3 weeks ago, how large this guy really is, you know? And so, let me share. Yeah, I've sat in the audience, and I should have gotten a clue years ago when Carmen Bradford stood on this stage and said, gosh, I love David Springfield's compositions. Anybody ever here for that? I was here for that. And I was in the audience going like, okay, Carmen Bradford likes him, good. And so we were in conversation a few weeks ago in the hallway, and I shared last semester one of the joys that I'm having of teaching at the college level is that I'm exposed to more composers and arrangers. And David has, gosh, gotten a lot of music to play, and we'll get to talking about tunes. And a few weeks ago, we're in the hallway talking, he says, oh yeah, I know him. I went to school with him, and we went to this school. Oh yeah, I've known him for years. And I'm like, dude, you know everybody. You know, you are indeed large, you know? And so, and my final clue was, David has picked a lot of our music, and he does a great job. And so I decided I'm gonna go pick out some tunes myself, and he sent me the Excel file to our library. And so I decided to peruse the library. I'm looking for some tunes to play. And I decided to do an alpha list by composer. And there's David Springfield's name, like 15, 20 times. I'm like, dude, this dude is large, you know? And I work with him a couple days a week. You know, he's a colleague, so, you know, I kind of got starstruck just for a second, you know? And so he's done it again, folks. He's written another tune. And I got a chance to play, he wrote a blues, I believe, District 8. He wrote for District Jazz Band, I got a chance to play that. This tune he just wrote this year, this semester, wrote it for the Valdosta High School Jazz Ensemble. They performed it back in January. They premiered it at the George Music Educators Conference. And so this will be the, I believe, the second performance. You know, the, what do you call the second performance? The second performance, that's what you call it. And so this is entitled Yes Indeed. The band director at Valdosta High School, Andrew Hill, he probably didn't make it tonight because I know they're rehearsing. But that's a statement that he likes to make, yes indeed. If you know Andrew Hill, he likes to say yes indeed. So this is another, let's see if I can get my word, counterfact. Did I say that right? This is another counterfact. When you hear this, and when David wrote this, he was probably thinking about Count Basie's Little Darling. You know Count Basie's Little Darling? And so this will sound a whole lot like that, in that style. So we're gonna feature pianist Travis McCrary on this. So please enjoy our very own David Springfield's Yes Indeed, because he's large.
Thank you.
Travis McBride on piano. Stand up for you, David Miller. David Springfield, he's in the house. There he is. Another great piece. All right. All right, let's change the tempo. This is by an arranger. This next tune that I didn't know, and again, thanks to David, this is becoming one of my favorite arrangers. I did not know a thing about Mike Cameth, and as like everybody else, David knows him. He knows everybody. But gosh, we played one of his tunes last semester, and I stumbled upon another one, and this is one of the band's favorites. This is kind of late 60s, 70s, maiden voyage, Herbie Hancock feeling. You'll kind of get that vibe from this. And I got a few folks going to solo on this. I believe we're going to hear from Raul Duarte on saxophone again, if I can find my list. And who else plays on this? Who? Sammy. Oh, swinging Sammy. Yeah. Well, we don't swing on this one. This is straight ahead. Sammy's gonna play bass again, Tyler on trumpet, and Dylan. Fun tune. This is one of the band favorites. It's called Brother Mister. Forgive me if I start to dance on this one, but I like this song. on drums. That was Duarte alto sax. Tyler Andrews trumpet. Gordon Goodwin on tenor sax. Brother Mister. All right. Let's go back a few years, early 1900s. We all remember the music of George and Ira Gershwin. Cool thing about this tune, this was George Gershwin's last tune that he penned before he passed away, and his brother Ira later added the lyrics to this. And so there was music first, lyrics second. This has been performed by every major singer. You've heard Tony Bennett sing this, you've heard Sinatra sing this, and Joe, everybody's saying Love's Here to Stay. And so this is Mark, let me see, no, who arranged this? Rick Stutzel. Rick Stutzel's arrangement of Our Love is Here to Stay. Change the feel. Listen, we're just about finished. We're going to play a couple more tunes for you. Next tune is going to be Blue Note Special. And this is the blues. And going to feature a couple more of our first chair players, our first tenor Dylan, and first chair trombone Natalie Savoy. Listen, will you come back here Thursday? Will you come back Thursday night? Will y'all please come back? Listen, y'all think this, isn't this pretty good? Aren't they pretty good? Yeah. I think they're pretty good. I'm really proud of these youngins. They've done a great job. Now, if you want to hear super duper amazing, then Mr. Colossal, he'll be on the stage. You know, David Springfield, his group. The Jazz Ensemble plays Thursday night right back here, 7:30. Please come. please tune in. If you can't come to Van Oster, if you're watching online, the Jazz Ensemble is phenomenal. I love listening to them. All right? All right, another blues tune. This is Blue Note Special. Another straight ahead blues, and then we'll see about closing this thing in a minute. Did I mention soloists? I'll mention them again. We're going to hear from Natalie Savone on trombone and Lance Thigpen on tenor sax. Blue Note Special. Yeah. two of them dead. I'm old. That was early. I'm sorry. The truth. You can tell I'm tired. I've been talking for so much time. Listen, we've had a ball not only playing tonight, but I said this last semester, and I'll say it again. This is the absolute most fun I've ever had teaching in all my 32 years of teaching. These kids are amazing. Working at Ball State is amazing. I'm having the time of my life. Will you give it up one more time for the New Jazz Ensemble? Thank you from my heart for letting me do what I do. We got one more tune, and this one is fun. If you didn't dance early, you're gonna dance on this one. I stumbled across this. We were looking for a Latin type closer, and this is gonna do the trick, I believe. Once again, we'll feature Natalie again on trombone, and I think Dylan. Dylan. LB's in the house. All right. LB's are in the house. All right. I used to have LB's. Still got the 2 or 3. Fun tune. This is a Latin piece. We're going to close this. Thank you so much for being here. We enjoyed it. Please come back out Thursday night and enjoy the Jazz Ensemble 7:30 on the direction of Mr. David Springfield. We're going to close tonight with Chili Today, Hot Tamale. All right. Here we go.